Terrell, I never questioned why God chose you to carry my heart in yours. With just the thought of your name awakes every part of my once broken soul. Just as I lost hope, you knocked on the door to my broken heart, and you promised to pick up every shattered piece.
Take your time.
Now I have no reason to fear love anymore because you are love. I have no reason to fear fate because you are fate. You are my sequel. You are what I asked God for. With your divine love, I can finally exhale. You have the core to my heart beating for you. A love beyond what a metaphor can express. In your brown eyes, I found total compassion. Your rare golden heart, I found what it was to be loved, but not loved, but not only loved, but loved correctly. Whatever our souls are made of, yours and mine are the same. From this day forward, there's no future without you, no life without you. Know me without you. Babe, give me every reason to want to be your friend, your comfort, your shoulder, and your wife. I don't have to say the 100 promises to you because you give me a million reasons to want to be your forever and you be mine. A million reasons to love you through all storms and wars. All reasons to give you all my heart and all my trust and all of me. Terrell, with that being said, I am definitely ready to be your wife.